Okay, folks, who's up for some Valentine's Day racing? Not too much else that could be really Valentine-themed here, but I've themed myself up very Valentine's-y romantic. And we're getting in the Valentine's Day special. I wonder if we can talk people into doing a sports classic race. You think? Probably not right now. Where is... There's that little purple circle. Let's get a couple races in. Well, this will be with motorcycles. Boom, boom, boom. But then maybe for the last race, because I don't know if I'll pull it off, we'll try to start up our own... Maybe Sonora Freeway. Do it with sports classics. Sonora Freeway would lend itself really well to the Z-Type, which would be another great romantic kind of thing. Expensive, but certainly. Alright, hey, looks like we're picking people up, we're losing them, we're picking people up, we're losing them. Alright, hey, we're filling it out. Everyone's going on call. Joining on call. Threading the needle on call. For threading the needle, I think we definitely want to go Shotaro. We're kicking it off. Let's see. Traffic, custom vehicles off. Eh. Doesn't mean we can't use a Shotaro. Ooh, we can change the color. Now the baddie is actually the new, if you're good up for wheeling. I can't pick a Shotaro. Alright, then we'll pick a... Let's pick a... Is there a red? Sunset red baddie. Look how much that changed. Livery, redwood, that's fine. Let's see. Outfit. Let's go red. Oh, gold's fine. Whatever. If we're beeping out. That went way faster than I really intended. So here I am on a bike I'm not familiar with. But at least it's a non-contact race. I hate this particular place. I've actually lifted there so I could have some control. Miss my Shotaro. But look at how many romantic colors we've got going on here. I would have liked the red Jack Cranley. But hey, for a Valentine's Day special, I didn't even get it around in time to get my, you know, just to do a street suit thing so I could be here in my romantic pajamas of love. Love won't hurt anymore. Da 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 da. Unless you hit that wall, then you scrape the floor. I don't know where I'm going with this, but I know I'm losing. Right, wait, we're in the second somehow. How do we? I thought there was a bunch of people ahead of us. And the baddie keeps a move on. Oh dear. Oh dear, we missed it! How the heck did that movie fall off? Now we're in 7th. 5th. 6th, 7th. How did we miss that? It just slid right off. I don't know. We hit it too low. I almost thought we hit it too high there. The baddie's only the fastest thing in, going if you could... wheelie the heck out of it, and this isn't the place to do it. I'm in a relaxed mood. I'm just got done doing a whole bunch of Fallout 4 videos, and I needed something that, you know, where it just wasn't that bleak. Fifth place, hey, I'm happy to be alive. Not living in a whole bunch of crap, you know? Popping wheelies, falling off. And now this is the tight section. If you don't know this track, this will bite you. Didn't get caught on the wall, I'm happy about that. A little bit of video lag there, I noticed. I don't know how I popped past someone there. Third, okay. Obviously I didn't knock anybody off there. That's a tough place to be. The baddie's a good handler. That full speed, take this full speed, take the jump full speed, turn, whoa, brake, turn, whoop, and take brakes. Someone else got that faster than I did, I think someone closed on me there. Brake, turn, take it tight, tighter, okay, here we go, really, oh, bounce, went off a little bit there, but so we're not hitting the walls. No, we hit them a little bit. We didn't jam into the walls. I should stop listing the things I don't want to do so that I won't do them. Let's not make the same mistake. Let's take this a little bit high. Wing into the tubes. Tooby dooby doo up. I almost went off on that one. That was scary. A little wheelie through here for a little speed. Whoa! He took more than I did. Took a little closer to the edge. I was trying not to go off there. Ooh! Did you see that? See that? He went a little aggressive and the back and forth, the S's got him a little bit. Brakes. I took that a little too hot. Can we maintain third? Not gonna be easy. Especially with the way the timing on that looked. I lifted there so I could get through. Let's see. Can we do Jock Cranley Proud? You really have to get on the binders there. Getting close. I almost missed that checkpoint. Third place. I'm happy with third place with that. On a stock bike. Let's see, who they bring up in spectation here. Wow. That's gotta be a mask, don't you think? Pogo GM. Zing! It's a pretty wild coat. Zing! And he's not gonna quite make it. He figured it out. He knows. What are you doing? Alright, what do we get out of that? 55, about a little under 6 grand. That's not too bad. Triple five, then a zero. Bleh. Okay, well, that was. There's your winner. FTP Blast. He's old school if he's FTP. He thinks about FTPs. That's pretty wild. Anyone else still use FTP? Other than, like, you know, if you're in a technical kind of position. Wild Seed said, the heck with this. Okay, what do you think? City Air would be nice. I like Duel. Looks like they're going for City Air. I can take City Air. It'll be interesting to see if they have the customs turned off again. What do I go with? Do I go with the Masacro? I might grab a Shafter V12 just to see. Yes, I've been watching Brophy again. This one does have a lot of long stretches, and that has the highest top speed. And customs are on for right now. I'd be crazy not to use my custom elegy on this one. Custom, please. Oh, bleh. Okay, well. Then, for the romance of it all, we get to be a little more creative. Du Bois Sacqua. Customs are back on. They're off. They're on. If the customs are on, you're pretty much have to use whatever best custom vehicle you have in that class, which for me is without question Malogy. The handling on it's just so good. Not the fastest car, but it does. Yeah, it's like the RE7B. Makes it all up in handling. Waiting three more people. Okay, well, let's do the time warp again. I guess we're not waiting. Okay, but we're going to change our outfit. Free mode, yes. Let the romance flow. Ah, yeah, baby. Here I am in my Valentine's Day smoking jacket. Trying to race to you with some love. Hey, listen, you know how hard it is to do a Valentine's Day special in Grand Theft Auto? It's just not, you know, it's... Let's go. Who else is in here? Whoa! Okay, that's just... There's a lot of weird here. Is that his Valentine's Day special look? Got the red hair going? Looks utterly undead. I have to get better horns. Mine just goes... Honkity honkity. Rockin' the LG tonight. It gotta be like that, you know? There's always one, and you can't really see them coming from where they're at, but you know, I'm behind you, so. Bro. I'm just helping. You see that? And balance it out here. Glide this baby in. In a fourth. This isn't good. In a fifth. Like I said, I've got the handling advantage. He tried to ram me off, and he rammed us both off. It's third. What the heck? Seven. Someone said ramming is cool. There are my tire tracks. Dubaskaka. Dubaskaka kick, please. Good for him. And you know, if you're typing, you're not racing, so that means we can catch up. Hammer down. Okay, so there's the yellow car. Sneaky sneaker. Okay, he's not ramming on purpose. Get it down. Put the nose down. Slam this puppy down. All right. Take him on the turns. This is a bad place to do an overtake. Especially with my keyboard doing that little kick to the left every once in a while. All right, we made it. In the fourth. He's right on me. Sliding a little bit, cut across. I gotta keep the hammer down, which is not what I like to do with tubes. When you're going down like that, I like to keep a little more control. But that worked out. We're rocking third place again, despite being rammed off the course twice. Zoom. down. Take this corner as we gotta slow down for it. Lap 2 of 4? 4 laps. Wait a minute, hold it. Nobody said anything about 4 laps. What were those magic tire marks appearing before? That was kind of freaky. Alright, looks like we got some clean air here. I'm not sure exactly how. Someone must have wrecked. Alright, well we can just race here. We can just try and find the best line. See if we can outpace anybody. Coming down over the FIB. Got slam. You know, it's funny, I was planning, I think I have built, I was going to build, or I have built a V12, a chapter V12, just for sedan racing, but you can run those on the sports class now, and they don't rank very well as far as racing with, the car I'm driving ranks the best on brophies around a track kind of thing, but he's been saying lately that the stuff with the higher top speeds is better for stunt races. That'd be an interesting thing to do, is have you do this. Picked a particular stunt track. This one has a lot of curves to it, so I don't know that I would want to go Shaft or V12 on this one. He does have a lot of but this one has some windy stuff. Looks like I'm catching second. Maybe. Vroom, vroom. Woo! Alright, we made it in. Spin the tires on that one. Lifting a little through here so I can have a little more control. Oh, look! See ya! Wouldn't want to be ya! That's the guy who knocked me out first to begin with. Let's keep the hammer down and make him look at our rear end. Not good enough. And now I'm going to pay him back. I think they already they patched that glitch. The high speed run on the whatchamacallit glitch. I'm pretty sure that's passed. Where's he pulling away from me? I screwed that turn up all on my own. Okay. Trying to go after him, though. My understanding was, yeah, they did patch that. Let's get down on it. Guess he's pulling away. He's in another elegy, so I don't see why. But he does seem to screw it up every so often. Now let's face it, that way he wouldn't be that far ahead of me if he hadn't screwed up that one turn. But oh look, a couple of turns, I'm up on him. He's weaving back and forth so much, whatever speed he's gaining, he's losing. And now watch him wreck the first place car. I won't hit you, sir. I'll simply go in the second and continue the pursuit. We got 2 more laps here. Come on down, come on down. Well, you start too. I passed you clean. You can't handle the elegy. And we made it into the tube. A little left balance there, we got, we can do that. Yeah, I did slow it a little bit there for control. Get the jump solid. Second place behind the Douchinator here. Bumping people at every chance, trying to spin people out. Mr. Pit Maneuver. Oh look! That ended up worse. See, there's a lesson here, is that it ends up worse for you, but now I can have the confidence that these guys will screw it up for each other. Yep, they have no speed whatsoever through this turn. Bye. Bye. Oh, yep, doesn't help if you're butt far behind me and you're going that slow, is it? You turkey, there you go, spun yourself out on my ass. Enjoy. And unless catch-up is turned on, I don't think it is. And we can have this. Balance it, come on down clean, come on down clean. Now, unless that trick where you run on the curves actually still works, in which case, well, it is what it is. Me, I don't prefer to do stuff like that. I just want to give it a good line. When I'm running over the curve, it's to try to improve my line. Balance it. These two guys are coming after me. They're coming after me to ram into me if they can. And here they come. This is a bad play. Oh, slipstream is on. Great. That's just lovely. It's just ducky. It's just wonderful. Do. Okay, good lines. We need good lines here. Really unleash the elegy. Maybe slipstream them off a cliff. That would be good. We've lost one of them. What do you want to bet who's behind me? Alright, we've turboed away a little bit. Get the nose down. Oh, here we go. Rams me in midair. Now, what am I supposed to do about that? Duh. Here we go. Whoa! Well, it looks like karma is coming into play here. A little bit of karma into play. I gotta focus. I gotta concentrate. Gots to concentrate. First, we have another lap, or is this the last lap? When you're first, you want it to be the last lap. I do not want to give the Green Lantern over there enough time to catch up with me. Finish line, put it away, first place for the Black Knight. That's right. You think the other guy, he felt bad and then just drove off a cliff just because he decided to say, no, I don't deserve this win, and then went off into the sunset. Let's give him that. No, he left. He's not even getting the money. So he's not even getting the last place money. Whee! Go, Elegy. That's right, arc it on back down. Will he make... We don't have a DNF timer yet, so this guy has a chance. Duh, here we go. Let's see. Can Sneaky Sneaker make it back? I think the next one we'll try and do... We'll try and... might even be another session, but we'll try and do the actual race of romance. We'll try and get a sports classic race going. Won't be a stunt race. Which would be nice to set up a sports classic. Maybe I should do that. I wonder if I can load up one of these and modify it so that it's a sports classic. and then we'll use the Valentine's Day special in the race. Hey, I can always just set up the summer freeway. You'd lose there as far as top speeds, because they're not right. 15 grand, very nice, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh. Let's see, what can we do here? Clickety clackety. In my romance wear. Ha ha. This is your winner. Having given it some thought, I'm thinking for Valentine's Day, for the Valentine's Day special, I will go with my most favorite race, the Bahama West Mamma Mia. That's right. We'll leave it up. Normally, we'll leave it non-contact. I have no idea what he's saying. But I'm thinking maybe we'll do 4 laps for love.
Uh-huh.
Sports classics. Time of day current, traffic off, customs on.
Sim. É, pode ser isso.
Auto invite. Let's see if we get anyone. And we got somebody! We actually got somebody. I actually wasn't even looking. I just looked up and somebody joined. So we'll make it a duel. No, we definitely don't want that. Nope. Nope. Yes. Confirm. Ready to play. And who are we playing against? Ken Martiand. Securo serve, helmet guy. Okay. And me, I'm just ready for love. But not with Ken Martiand. This isn't like as romantic as one would hope. But it is a duel. What's he bringing? A Frankenstein! I like my odds. The only thing I'd be worried about is a Sterling. I should be able to outhandle him with the Valentine's Day special. And I know to use brakes. Here we go. Zipping away. I like his style, though. And he's got a lot of power, but the handling is going to be really tough. I'm being very cautious through here, trying to get that clean lap bonus. Got it! As we make our way around this left 4 laps here on the tight and winding, very short track. As we zip around that corners here, trying to beat a Frankenstein. I don't even see him. I think this is we're definitely outpacing the Frankenstein here. Curling things around. Oh, and we put it into the wall. This will go. He's gonna make up a lot of time here, folks. We go around, trying to stay ahead of the Frankenstein with my Pigale. Why do they give the names such a? Give the names. Why do they give names to these cars? They're just so odd. Ever so odd. It's just quite odd here. I should be rooting for the Frankenstein, because this is one of my favorite cars, but it's not the handling car at all, no. If this were to happen, on the Sonora Freeway, now you're talking, it'd be more competitive. Methinks. Because it does have good power, but boy, that tail is all over the place. Although I hear it rumbling. I'm just trying to stay as clean as possible. A little conservative, really. And lap 4 of 4. Alright. A commanding lead now. Until I take out a telephone pole. But last low, now I'm bumping into things. I'm slowing things down. Will the Frankenstein have time to catch the Pigale? Don't forget, the Bugatti's not a slouch by any stretch of the imagination. Braking, turning. It's also not a motorcycle. It's a sports classic, and a good handling sports classic as far as sports classics are concerned. And now, do we want to try to max out the cash? Give him a chance to come back up and around. Here he goes! Punch the turbos! Yeah, so close! Transaction pending. We did a 3:30 total for it. Shouldn't be a whole lot of cashola. Yeah, 3,900. Still not bad. There I am in my romantic garb with my romantic car here on Valentine's Day. Will he want to take another race? We'll go for like. He went for the replay. I actually went for turbine, and he wants to go again. Maybe it's a different car? Let's go and put it back to four laps. Get it back on the sports classics. Current, everything else good. And let's see. He's like, alright, now I know the track. I can take that French car of yours. Can ya? It's Valentine's Day, can you? Well, actually, it's the day before Valentine's Day. You didn't get a process video. Oh, he pulled out a Sterling GT. Okay, I'm gonna give you that. You tried to take me left-handed at first. But it's a stock one. So this is gonna be kind of fair. Or not. The Sterling GT is the acknowledged fastest car in the sports classics category. But without that rear tire, I might be able to outhandle him. Sterling is just such an amazing car, though. Look at how it's still outhandling me. He's still taking the turns. A little smoother, a little flatter. I'm gonna have to push it harder this time. Wow, he's really outpacing me with that Sterling. Oh, and then I hit a wall. Well, when we do the replay, maybe we'll have to do the duel of the Sterlings if he decides to go again. Eh, I'm pushing too hard. I'm pushing too hard, and now he's blowing my doors off. Around the track for Brophy 1322, the Sterling was 4 seconds ahead of just about everything else, at least. I'll be lucky if he doesn't lap me. Sorry, but there's a race involved. You know, it's, if you want to walk on a racetrack, it's... He's gonna lap me. He's gonna blow my doors off. But he's knowledgeable enough that he picked the Sterling. Maybe he's a fan of the Brofster. I don't know. That was funny. He wanted the replay just to you. I know it'll be, Jim. Somebody hit it. No, I'm not going to win doing that. Running people over, you don't lose much time. But last lap. Now my goal is, can I avoid being lapped? That's really my honest goal. I'm not catching him. But can I keep him from lapping me over 4 laps? Because that's how much faster the Sterling is. And maybe just a key on drive me, you know? I'm not saying I'm the world's greatest driver. But I know the Sterling is quick. That's why it's $1 million. Finished in first place. All right, that means I avoided being lapped. And I'm only behind him by how much? Well, if I hadn't done that, I'll give him a good game on that when it lets me. I did a faster time that time than I did the first time. 2,700, still a good amount of money. Bedouin, yeah, Sterling, good. Good game. We're going to like and go for the retry on this. Beating it by 16 seconds. Now, although my best lap was only 2 seconds off of his, but 2 seconds is still enough. Replay? You want to go one more time? Because I could pick the Sterling too, you know. Yes, you do. All right, let's do this thing. Let us do this thing. He knows what I'm going to do. Still 4 laps. Still sports classic. Still everything the same. We're gonna play it. Wow, he's level 500. 500. I'm surprised he doesn't own one. We can't take this completely out of anything I own, because that was the fastest thing I own. And we're gonna get our own Sterling. And normally I would do black or crew, but it's Valentine's Day special time. Let's go romantic. Yes, confirm, continue. We'll get the red one ready to play. He was waiting on me. All right. Oh, and he went with a coquette. Just to prove a point. He's like, I know he's gonna take the Sterling. I'm gonna blow his doors off with a coquette. Which is a very fast car. And if he's a better driver, he can take me in it. There's no question about it. Because I don't know this car even a little bit. See, I probably didn't need to brake as much as I did there. Alright, this is fun.
Heads up, schmuck.
Yeah, pretty much. I didn't do well through there. But he didn't do well through there, so I close right back in on him. I've got a vastly superior car, but he's definitely driving well. This man is a driver, he's a racer. He's in the bushes. Okay, on to the next thing. We'll take this quarter hammer down. Tried to break as little as possible there. But I touch it here, just so I don't go out of control on the jump. He did the same thing, but not quite as much. That hurt him a little bit. Only a little bit though. Power down. Lap 3 of 4. Feels like an enduro. This is German engineering versus the Americans. The Americans are right there. He's really, really driving that pretty well. This does not handle by any stretch as well as what I'm driving. But I might not be able to push it as well because I don't know the car. The acceleration on that's incredible too. Look at that. He pulled right away from me. But I think he almost put it in the wall. That might be the move there. That risky move on the jump might win it for him. Oh, that's now that move right there. I am wedged. He's definitely got me now. Dadgummit, that move right there. I took myself out of competition completely. No Valentine's victory in the sports classics for moi today. Especially if he takes it easy going the rest of the way around. Unless he makes the same kind of mistake, I'm done. And he won. He's won it! Dadgummit, he's won it. Well, I'm still gonna try and get the best time, even though... Something a little silly there. Drive off into the distance. Yay! Does he want to go again? I will go again if he wants to go again. What you doing? He's waiting on me. We gotta pick something. I'll put down the... Okay, dipping in. Whatever that is, we'll do that. Now, we're at some point, we're gonna have to just, you know, call it a video here. But I think dipping in, whatever dipping in is, as long as it's not an actual mission... No, dip it in. See the power of stolen water and senseless irrigation at work on this long lap race. Standard. I'm the host. Okay, so standard class sports. Let's stick to sports classics. Number of laps, 2. Fine. Keep everything else the same. Should we click an auto invite? Nah, nothing's coming. Let's just go. The power of stolen water and senseless irrigation for this long lap race. I'm thinking, honestly, if this is a long lap race kind of thing, Z-type it. Could be completely wrong. If there's a lot of bends in here, then I'm going to be completely screwed. But this video deserves at least one run with the Z-type. I don't know why. Well, maybe that's a better handler and he knows this track, because I don't. And what may be the roundest butt of any car in the game. Is traffic on? Did I leave traffic on? Okay, that didn't go well. Who's the host who will turn the traffic on? Well, that poses for a lot of... Oh, this isn't good. This is a lot of 90s with traffic on. This is going to be a Valentine's Day present for him. I'm a top speedrunner here. Getting some video lag here. Blame the lag. Okay. I don't know that my top speed, whatever advantage it has, is going to be enough on this long uphill. Out of my way. And this car is so wide, you can't really cut through traffic really well with it. You're the one screwing up my race. Yeah, definitely took the wrong car. Oh. But it's a romantic car. It is very French. You're right, I'm in a $1 million Z type here. Getting my buns handed to me. Speed limit 50. I hope we're doing better than 50. Can you imagine if they enforce speed limits in this game? Oh goodness, and there's two laps of this. One lap would have been more than enough, don't you think? Maybe I have a chance with two laps. If I could ride clean at maximum speed for a couple of laps here. For a lap and a half or whatever we're up to here, this is gonna be tight! Ooh, yeah, that didn't work. Yeah, it is. See if my voice thingy works here. My apologies for the traffic, by the way.
No problem.
Woo! Believe me when I say it's working for you. Let's see what we can do here. Whoa, this is all we're up for another lap. Whoa! I think I'm gonna stay at position 2 of 2, folks.
Oh my god!
Most definitively. And up the hill. Totally stuck. Could you beat up a Z-type worse than this? That's comment in the description below if you've ever beaten up a Z-type worse than this. It's, outside of looks, it's not really inspiring me to buy it. I think I could have done better with my Pegale, really, for the most part. Love won't hurt anymore, like when you hit a car at your car's top speed. Okay, let's see here now. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, this isn't good at all. Not good, not good, not good, not good, not good. I should have probably just reset. That would have been quicker than that. But it looked cooler this way. And at this point, I want to maintain the damage. Just for comedic value. I could possibly DNF this. I could see a DNF in my future. It's a long race. And he's finished already. Wow. Well, he'll get to race end in 22 seconds. Am I more than 22 seconds behind him? Very likely. But we're going to try to make it. That's all we can do is our best. Open this thing up, and we're not gonna make it after all. No, loserness. Doof. Well, we ranked up. Very good race, man. I gotta take off. I'll catch you around later. It was a good game. Gotta go. And on that note, this concludes all of our romance here for Valentine's Day. Was that any of that romantic, other than the fact that I was wearing an excessive amount of red? No, no, not really. Not even. The red was just, I'll be honest, a little creepy. That was a little bit too much red. But, you know, it's the best I can do for a Valentine's Day special on this Valentine's Day. Maybe we'll come up with something more creative later on. Ah, we're coming back into free mode. You can start hearing the other random talkers talking around with their talking and stuff like that. How long will it take us to float out of here? Boom, boom. Where does it put us? Yeah, it puts us in the romance mobile, not that far from home. Okay, well then. Fall the longest distance with a parachute before opening it. Well, that can be done. But on this note, I think, folks, we're probably not going to do that little bit there. We're just going to stop off at the MC here. Because if you're going to spend Valentine's Day, why spend it alone, right? This is probably exactly the wrong message.
What can I get you?
No, I'm not gonna get drunk. We're just gonna go like this and say, this is the Black Knight, everybody. Happy Valentine's Day.